coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pump my stomach. Full CD, trying to push my buttons. I said, don't touch it. Now y'all done it. Huh?
It's Miss Money in the Bank.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Fontana, California, Michin.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too. Chance were a team long before NXT even had a women's tag team division.
And it's paid off because this team is the team to beat in all of WWE. Always a look of determination in the eyes of Mia Yim. Great amount of experience, but Mia still carries a chip on her shoulder.
Well, that chip is something Mia always wants to carry with her. She wants to feel overlooked. She filters that chip into pure motivation.
And we'll see if that mentality will be enough to fuel Mia in this fight.
And she'll be facing off against Katana Chance, a superstar who proves that good things do come in small packages.
Yeah, Zaxton, you can hear the roar of the WWE Universe, who is fully behind Katana Chance. That's got to add a few feet to her confidence.
Mia gets fended off. Not so fast. Hurricane Rana.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Wow. The springboard attack fails to land.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Splash.
What impact.
Bottom rope moonsault.
Mia Yim has earned some big wins in WWE, but tonight is the chance to earn another major victory. Corey, how does she go about doing that?
She needs to keep her trademark toughness up. This is a woman who suffered a broken nose and fractured ribs in a match, but still kept going. That fighting spirit is key here tonight.
Was ready for that.
You just cannot overlook the dangers that Mia Yim presents.
Reversal from Katana. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
And Katana's confidence has to be rocked after that.
That's Mia filtering all her anger into a punishing attack.
She returns the favor there.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Sight set on the top rope.
To the skies.
And she doesn't connect.
She finds the contact. Ooh, what a forearm claw. Oh, Yim anticipated that.
Wow, incredible Hurricane Rana.
She has an answer for Mia.
Able to parry that one.
Ooh. Oh, the reversal by Mia.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
She saw that one coming.
Oh, nothing fancy with that boot.
And hammering away.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh is right.
Package pile driver. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Top rope.
Oh, she misses the mark.
Impressive move by Chance. Mighty things come in small packages. Top rope.
Big miss right there.
Going for it again.
With that soul food.
Yim got all of it.
Cover.
One, two. That's it. Finally over.
Here is your winner, Michin.
The kind of win that can take their career to the next level.
She came into this match with one thing on her mind, and would you look at that, it came to fruition.
When I'm lost.